What's up, ladies and gentlemen, it's J-Money Apocalypse here, and we're going to be playing some more BeamNG Drive now. I decided to come back into this game because you guys seemed to like it, and it was a fun game. I had fun playing it, you guys had fun watching it, and I figured that we could screw around a little more into it. So here, let's go into Deportino. I don't know what that is in English. Any Italians translate, please? I just messed with you guys. It probably means port or something. Something that my dumb ass can't figure. So, what have we got? But I noticed that there's some stuff that I really haven't screwed around with. Like, you got concrete retaining walls, which would be something fun to crash into. You got spinners. You've got street lights. You've got large crushers, which I can barely make out what the heck's there. Ooh, let's see what this thing does. Escape. No, I want something big to try and crush. We're crushing a semi. What the fuck is this noise? What a break. That is fucking cool. That's just funny as shit. Like, literally, it just crushed it. It took the semi and turned it to a small tin ball. Like, no fucks were given. See what this thing turns into. Oh, the top doesn't come down enough. Say, that'd be cool to watch this thing crumple. Here, maybe not that I'm gonna, I don't know. If this fucking car still drives. I was gonna say, I would have given you guys a lifetime supply of cookies to give. Or given you a lifetime supply of soda, because that would have been freaking cool. What else do we got in here? Here, let's find a long roadway first. Take this. Clone it. Looks like just ring the window. Right about at the part here, we're going to put a... What is it? Where is it? Let's do the large roller instead. I forget that some of these things are oriented to the way the car is facing. There we go. Okay, we gotta spin it up. Now we tab over the car. Let's... Shit. Shit, I missed. let's take something bigger. Go bigger or go home, right? Okay, let's take a city bus.
And we're gonna drive it into there.
Not so sure the grinder's gonna take the whole bus, but pretty fucking close. Okay. Where was the other one I was looking at? It was this spinny thingy. Ooh. Large spinner. Okay, I might have to reposition the car. There it is. Oh yeah, that should work. There we go. See if I can back cars off into the freaking distance. Oh, I see it's going bad already. There is no helping you, bus. Ouch, that looked like it hurt. Let's take... You know what, I haven't really screwed around with any other of these cars. Ooh, what do we got in the Burnside Special? Lead Sled. Ooh. This sounds like a deadly vehicle. Oh. This one's gonna be fun to watch crash. Oh, shit! Fucking car's missing. Okay, we're just gonna... I thought I hit the tree and moved it. We want to select it to... Ooh, this looks cool. I don't think we're in the right spot for this. We gotta find a bigger, more open spot. Oops. Not that far. Into like the freaking airport, and that's gonna take way too long. So, oops, not scenarios. I'm not going for a Coca-Cola sponsorship now. We'll go into the open industrial area to test out this freaking car launcher.
Car?
No, it looks like a car cannon or something. Okay, so we're going to clone the car. We're going to drive the truck forward. Now we'll change you into the large cannon, which looks like I'm supposed to launch a car. Let's see, we want something small at first. We'll try something small. Yeah, we'll go for the Japanese looking Hiroshi Sunburst. Ooh, the off-road one. I'm gonna back in just to get a nice view. This freaking thing. We'll back all the way in. Okay. Twice, spacebar to shoot. We'll wait until we're launched all the way up.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
And it's out of the park!
Oh my god. Oh, shit. I fucking launched that thing from here to Timbuktu. Fire! That didn't work as well as I planned it to. Let's see, what else? Ooh, we got the old cannon. Let's see what that does. Farther back. Okay, perfect. Now is there a different camera view? Oh yeah. Sad part is, where's the cannonball? Okay. We're gonna take something smaller this time. God, there's a lot to pick from. We'll go for the beast. Okay, then we just gotta quick do that. Up. Space. It still fucking drives. It still drives. That is funny as shit. All it was body damage. The car itself still drives perfect. That is funny. Yeah, that's it. We're hitting this thing with another cannonball. We're hitting you. This time we're doing it point blank to the freaking front of us. Alt up. Still freaking drives.
shoot that really, really small fucker with the cannonball and see what happens. Yeah, this thing. Ooh, Street Machine, because that one looks shiny and it looks expensive. I don't even think it's fucking tall enough to be hit by the cannonball. What's tall enough? Up. Oh my God. How? What did I even do to the car? Sad parts, it still drives. Gonna go. Like, I literally deformed it to look like the most fucking weirdest looking car in the world. Wow. Okay, what else we got for stuff to screw with? Rollover sled? Let's see what that thing does. Okay. Let's just drive the can out. Pick this car. There we go, change the camera angle. What the fuck does a rollover sled do? Okay. Okay, so it reenacts a rollover. Nothing. Two. Fancy. What else we got in here? Let's do a cinder block wall. Okay, so where's the car? There you are. We're gonna drive down to here. I've even got a cinder block stuck to my car. So here we'll go back out. Go to a different map, we'll screw around with that a little bit, and then I say we call it a day. What do you guys say? West Coast. Let's stay in the industrial area. Okay, let's do something with... Oh, this would be a good map to... Okay, I think I've got my idea. We're gonna put one of those concrete retaining walls at the very freaking end of this street here. Jesus, I looked away for 1 second because I thought something was freaking... I thought there was something at the end. Over by the window and ended up crashing in the, into a foam pit. So hitting this concrete wall at speed. Right here is where we'll put that concrete retaining wall. right here. Now, I want to see this thing die. Because this is one of the fastest cars I've seen. I know it's an electric. Ooh. It's a bad angle to hit that at. Let's try that angle. Oh, that's 10 times better. Well, here goes nothing. Oh my God. That's fucking awesome! Let's change you to the, oh no. Well, I can see this going bad already. Around comes around. Oh my God. That's cool. Oh, 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 oh. And into the water. Wait, what? The engine doesn't flood on an electric car? I can literally drive underwater with the electric car. And it does not care. It's funny. So here, we'll bring that right back to where she was since I accidentally... First off, tap down here and get rid of this. I want to see if I can take that car cannon, that large cannon, car cannon, looks like car cannon. And I want to hit that bridge that you guys can see right there. We're going to hit that. Hopefully, we're going to hit that. So we're going to use the same type of car. Okay, it fits. Good enough. This thing's got power. I just want to see if we can have accuracy on my part. Back it all the way in. Okay, tab. Is there a possible better view of it? Oh, there's no way I'm hitting this. Well, at least I can hit a building. Car's still in there, right? Okay. So we're going to land this on the roof of a fucking building. Because why not? Screw hitting a bridge, we're landing this car on the roof. Fire! Oh shit. It's fucking airborne, I'll tell you that as much. Oh, please land on a roof, please land on a roof, please land on a roof. Yes! Oh shit, I let go. Keep going, keep going, keep going. That's fucking cool as shit. There we go. Now, I want to take this, and we're going to do this in the opposite way with this. What the heck's this large hamster wheel thing? Oops. I guess it doesn't fit where I have it. Or it's just not faced the correct, yeah, it's not faced the correct way. If I center this down the road, it should, hit. Should fit now. No, not even close. So here, we'll exit and go out to like the airport or something and see what we can do with this. Italy runway. Yeah, the runway is what we'll do this on. This will be our final stunt. And it should be a good one. We can detach the wheel and then we can run over other cars while having a car on the inside. That'd be fucking cool. So here, I'm gonna have to like clone this thing 5 million times. Okay. So we're gonna turn you into the hamster wheel. I know it just technically crushed both of you. I then have to delete both of you. I'm going to take you and select and... Oh shit. So we're gonna back you away. What the fuck, car? Calm down. Okay, we're now going to turn this car. Cars are trying to freaking become self-driving and now they want to try and destroy us all, so where is it? There it is. So we're gonna take you. We're gonna take you over here. We're going to clone you at least twice. Okay, where is the hamster wheel compared to the cars? Take you and we're gonna put you there. We're going to tab to here, tab to there, tab to there. We're going to take you and put you here. There we go. So now we've got this ball. We're going to take you, drive you right in. A little bit of speed. There we go. Crush it. That's a failed experiment, I'd call that. But I'd say we're gonna take one last thing and we're gonna fly right to the other end of it. We're just gonna fuck up this car as much as possible. Death to us all. that. And if you guys haven't already, hit that like button. Make that gray thumb turn blue. If you guys haven't already and you guys want to see more content like this, hit that subscribe button. I'll see all you guys in the next episode. Bye.